do something different. We want to try it because he always wanted me to do something different. And I was happy that he offered something. So, you know, for an actor, it's a good thing. People get to experiment with different roles all the time. People have seen me. We have this habit everywhere. Everybody, when people have seen me as a good looking, maybe positive boy, and bothered by a car, those are very happy.
Thank you. ऐसा चीज अभी विजय रंजन ने कहा कि सबसे एक्टर के लिए सही बहुत मौके हैं, अपने अपना जो एक्टिंग पोटेंशियल है वो पहली फिल्म में दिखा दिया था, बट स्क्रीन पे हम कम दिख पा रहे हैं, आपको इसकी क्या वजह है?
Much unfortunately, because you have to see this shit on the phone, or at least back off this phone call. I don't know, actually. You think about that because of that many film entities, you even back with a financial scam. I don't know, it's a bit difficult to say that people think that money and they look at me, I don't know, but no, but see the biggest man, OPP has opened the door up for the financial people. The truth is that the industry is very, and in a good way, that you can go stable. Every single person who is a great guy, and I admire all of them. But yeah, coaches cut off. To me, that you've been seeing me a lot more right now. I myself want to do more. I want to thank my employees there for giving me this opportunity. Because trust me, I've got to make it for everyone's using. That's his thing.
So I'll tell you why he decided to do this. I think out of guilt, because I had offered him that he was going to do this. It was all that is my last book that I did. And Pura Prasamanika, last minute, it didn't work out. So I was really upset with him. But I had to do this. But when I was writing this again, really, I had to fight and I had to battle. And I think it's a little bit more difficult to post about it. And instead, I think it's going to be a lot of people who came to me.